Hey, everybody, can you hear me? It's Joe Biden.
Hi, Mr. President.
I tell you what, I'm not as good as your families are feeling. They're all standing around the Oval Office desk here. We just want to say how overwhelmed we are. Deal is over, and they're free. The deal that made this possible was a feat of diplomacy and friendship.